You guys already know that League of Legends is the number one game in the world, but for the Asians, this is the number zero game in the world. Because if they want to play League of Legends, they cannot do anything but kill themselves for 400 plus ping or 300 plus ping. Because League of Legends doesn't have any official server for the Asians, that's a lol mistake by Riot Games. In this video, I will tell you guys what is the best servers for League of Legends for the Asian countries. So let's get started. So League of Legends doesn't have any official servers for the Asians or the Asian countries. If you use an A server in Asia, the ping will be very high and you can't play anything. And if you use like Korea, you can't even create a Korean account from Asian if you're not in or not living in Korea. So that's a big problem. You can play in the Japan server, but that's also a high ping server. So for the Asian countries like Bangladesh and India or Pakistan, if they want to play League of Legends, what they should do is use an external server like Singapore server. Singapore server is not by Riot Games officials, it's by a company called Garena. So you need to just download the Garena software in your computer and download League of Legends from there, and then you can play in the Singapore server. And the ping is very low. It's like 90 to 100. If you play in NA, it will be 300 plus, and that's a terrible thing. So yeah, this is the only way how you can play League of Legends in the Asia. I'm going to show you guys how you can download like this, all of this stuff, and install League of Legends. So to install League of Legends and play in the Singapore server, you need to go through this website, garena.sg, sg means Singapore, and then come here to platform and get in a PC, click here, then just click download now, and it is going to download, and it's a simple install. So I'll go ahead and install the software, and after that you need to launch the software. So this app, this is the Garena app, and go ahead and create an account on Garena Singapore, and then just log in. So after logging in, go in settings here, and then select your region to Singapore, and then save, and then click here League of Legends, and it's like 8 GB. Just hit install, and then select app path in D Garena Games, and click OK, and then it's going to just download it, and you have to just wait, and that's it, and then you can play in the Singapore server.